It's not that you should or shouldn't. It's just ideally, no. If you're with the right man, then you wouldn't have to work. If you want to, you can. Mm-hmm. But I would rather that you raise the kids.
Yeah, who's going to be watching the kids when you're at work?
Some babysitter.
That's very true.
And right. So then you have a stranger influencing your kid more than you are.
And you have to look at it as a place of trust and love. Mm-hmm. He picked you. He trusts you and picked you over every woman in the world, put his children in you, and instilled that trust in you to take care of them while he's away, making sure the family's taken care of. Mm-hmm. Is there a more important duty?